In this video, I will show you how to create text masking with a photo. To know the complete process, please watch this video till the end. Hey everyone, this is Dave from Affinity Vibe YouTube channel. Before we begin, if you would like to be notified as soon as I upload a new Affinity photo effect tutorial, click that subscribe button and let's get started. First, select your image. Make a copy of it by Ctrl J. Now select Rectangle tool to create a solid background like this. Now put the image above the solid background. Now select Artistic Text tool and type a text you like. Ctrl T to bring a character box. First of all, always try to select bold and all caps font. To make a narrow space between two words, select a word under positioning and transform. Use this one like this. Now increase the text size and then select image layer and put it on a text layer slightly on the right side as a clipping on a text. Now select the image and if you need to resize or make any adjustment here, you can do it like this. After that, select text layer and go to below effects. Use 3D. Use bevel emboss. And here I'm using white to black color. Now this range always depends from image to image. So feel free to experiment with your image. When it comes to doing experiment, it completely depends on your creativity and how you like to see them. Here, dark background is looking great, but you can play with few other options. Select the clipping image and make a copy of it by pressing Ctrl J. And place it above black background and decrease opacity. Now put all layers in a group folder and merge them into one layer. Now here you can try and test with tone mapping persona and get a few other creative looks. So feel free and always experiment with your artwork to see how it looks. And that's it. Keep practicing, cause practice makes us perfect. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to click the like button, subscribe to my channel, and please hit that bell notification to get any update on my all new videos. Thank you so much for watching. I'm Dave from Affinity Vibe YouTube channel. See you again.